Hey y'all, hey, I'm Creative Lady and welcome to Creative Kitchen. I am here in my chef hat, aka my bonnet, honey, about to share with you guys my favorite recipe of pork chops, rice, and gravy. So if you want to see how I make it, keep watching. Here is the P.F. Chang's rice. I just took it out of the microwave and I'm gonna plate this up and show you how we do it. Okay, y'all, dinner is ready for a Saturday, and this is all I'm having, and here we go, right here, pork chops, rice, and gravy, along with a store-bought biscuit, quick and easy. Let me cut into this, y'all. Ready, I've cut it up, and let me just show you what it looks like. Yum, 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 y'all. I've cut me a piece out, steaming, piping hot, delicious. Here we go. Good, y'all. If you see these grand biscuits in the store, Walmart, Kroger, whatever, delicious southern style biscuits. Okay, y'all, look. This is good. Give it a try. Don't forget to follow the steps. If you don't have an air fryer, get you one. If you don't have an air fryer, can afford one, do it the old-fashioned way. Maybe you could bake them in the oven, fry them the old-fashioned way, and put them in that gravy, y'all. So y'all, let me go ahead and finish eating before my food gets cold. I thank you for watching this video. Subscribe to my channel. More cooking videos coming really, really soon. Thank you for watching, and I will see you in the next video. From Creative Kitchen to your home. Bye, y'all. Get out of here. Bye.